Our birthday is today and we have some great gifts for all of our loyal viewers. One of you is about to win a trip for two to China valued at almost 10 grand. It's thanks to our... friends at Princess Cruises and the new movie Hector and the Search for Happiness.
Hey, I'm in Africa.
Hi, boys.
Hey.
How long will you be gone?
I don't know. Will you be here when I get back?
Can I can't answer the question. No.
More important than what we are searching for is what we are avoiding.
We should concern ourselves not so much with the pursuit of happiness, but with the happiness of pursuit.
Well, Hector heads to China in search of happiness, and today a lucky viewer will go as well. We are giving away two return economy airfares to Beijing and a 14-day cruise on the beautiful Sapphire Princess. You will visit Korea, Osaka, Shanghai, Okinawa and Taipei before ending the journey in Hong Kong. OK, it's time to get our winner on the phone. Can we hear... Is it dialing? We're calling Sandra Dickinson from Torquay in Victoria, live on air.
God, I hope she's home.
I hope you haven't left for the track.
Yeah. Otherwise, it's going to be Hector in the search for a dial tone.
Oh, fingers crossed. Hello. She can go and see the pants too.
Baby. Here we go. There it is.
It's ringing.
Jono.
Sandra?
Yes! Oh, my God.
Sandra, hello, it's Sarah from the Commonwealth Bank. I just wanted to... No, I'm kidding. It's from Studio... I'm from Studio 10. We've got Aisha and Jess and Joe here. And you're going to China, girlfriend. How do you feel? We asked you to tell us in 25 words or less why you needed the trip. What did you say?
If I can remember, I wrote grey hair up north, boob sack south, butt spreads east and west. What did I say? A holiday escape to elevate heart rate, bring back my zip and zest.
Postcard as well. We have 20 runners up who will win double passes to see Hector and the Search for Happiness. Thanks for playing.
And thank you so much.
Good on you, Sandra.
What a darling.
Thanks.
Now, our studio audience isn't going away empty-handed either. You're all getting a special gift thanks to the Australian Certified Organic Skincare Company, Vanessa Megan. Their motto is you should never put anything on your skin that you wouldn't eat. The pack of yummy gifts includes the eco-friendly Vanessa Megan room spray, deodorant, roll-on and an organic lip balm. You're all going home with this beautiful pack to make yourself feel pretty special. Continues after this very short break. You're watching Studio 10. It's our birthday.
Let's face it, no birthday celebration would be complete with our good mate Dave Hughes.
This is the best interview I've ever done.
But next, stand by Australia. We're about to give away a brand new Mazda. It's the show that just keeps on giving. Studio 10, 1 year old and still going strong.